There's the immediate area outside people's entrances.
The ranch, you mean?
That's the immediate area. Now that section technically belongs to the landlord. It's a little clear.
So does this.
Okay, so, alright, let's make a start then. And then we've got to be some logic, because as we clear, some of it will smooth. And that's the far, people might go, you know what I mean?
Is there any source of sound anywhere?
Start from there and work all the way down, Blaine. Because the people are walking down from the pier up and they're getting stuck.
Stuff, right.
Yeah, that's done.
Right. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's done.
I've got this
in work. I switched the video.
You what? Okay, so this is Look, there are all the wires that the kids are pulling out.
Yeah, you were
Look.
Yeah,
see that fence?
Yeah, I'm observant.
Take a picture of it. Look, it's all broken.
Yeah.
Right, what are we doing? I'm doing nothing.
Hey, sorry.
I'm done.
Blaine's get away. Go into your space. Go on. Can I bring your broom as well?
This way.
No, it's better like that. You can chop into it as well.
Come on, Blaine.
Talk to the camera, Sylvie.
Right.
Sylvie.
The lower one, stand here. On the first spot, just in case.
Right.
Seen as a good thing, you know what I mean? And a camera. Thank you very much for today.
It's too cold.
It's cold, I'm sweating it. Well, Blaine, how's it gone?
It's been really good to get out here. What we've done, I hope, is to just give a little short-term support for the residents today, in January the 9th, with the help of a lot of residents, in particular led by the residents. And as I said, I hope it gives short-term relief. We hear that more bad weather is on the way. But what we've done is to give some short-term practical assistance while we try to understand more how we can work and in a context where we understand the needs of the environment, whether it's about harnessing salt solutions from our local sea as a source of planning infrastructure for the future. But I'm absolutely delighted today, and in particular I just want to really endorse Louise Burdett's willingness to become a future candidate for the Kursaal Ward, and I hope and pray that she can be the second Kursaal candidate to take this seat at the next local elections. It's up to her to obviously the party to make the proper announcement, but I'm using today really to just endorse the great work of Louise Burdett, and look forward to 2010. Bring it on.